Why does my cat suck on things? If you don't know what this means, some cats just have a habit of sucking on soft things, like blankets and soft toys. Now, if you have a cat that suckles, you'll probably notice that they look super relaxed and even on the verge of sleep when they're sucking on something. And this is because sucking on things is a method of self-comforting. It's a natural instinct that goes back to when they were kittens and would suck on their mother's milk. It's an action that reminds them of being a kitten and is therefore comforting to them. So, in general, this is nothing to worry about. Just a cute behaviour that lots of cats will actually grow out of as they get older. It's actually a genetic trait as well to some degree, and it's been found that certain breeds, like Burmese and Siamese cats, are more likely to suckle than other breeds. But in some circumstances, sucking on things can be an indicator of something less good. It could be something like stress, anxiety, boredom, or even gastrointestinal issues. So if their sucking becomes excessive, accompanied by more unusual behaviour, keep an eye on them in case something isn't quite right. Does your cat suck on things? Let us know in the comments.